I the startup of this story I'm 27 March, and this is the first speech I ever made.